Rooster begins this season. It's going to be nice to deal. They'll be accompanied by Hera, the latest addition to our Owl family. Big thank you goes out to Booker Hill Regional Hospital, the official sports medicine provider.
What a mess, guys.
MJ Saunders, the president of Florida Atlantic University, and I want you to know what a great pleasure it is to have you here today. We're very excited about this beautiful stadium, which is adding a whole new dimension to campus life at FAU. Safety is always a top priority at FAU, so I want to take this opportunity to remind you that sportsmanlike conduct is expected of everyone, both on the field and in the stands. We want this to be a day we'll all remember with pride and pleasure. Thank you for being here to take part in this historic first season of play on the Owls' home turf. And now let's all enjoy a great football game between the pounds.
I wonder if you can do push-ups for every touchdown like they do in Oregon.
Is being held by workers from both Balfour Beatty and J.A. Cummings Construction. Workers from both companies teamed up to bring the stadium project to fruition. Coming in today's historic opening, we would like to thank all the workers for their hard work to make FAU's on-campus stadium a reality. Again, thank them for all their hard work in building our new stadium. It's time that the workers would open the flag. For the presentation of our colors presented by the FAU Army ROTC under the command of Sergeant First Class Kurt Inman.